How's it going, everybody? It's good to be with you again. It's Richard and yep, back again. And today we've got something here from the same people who gave us the Crius, which was a big hit, of course. You know, top sight feel. Where's that tank of mine? Right here. All you got to do is just pull and it makes life so much easier. It's easy to feel. And that's the top fill method they came up with, besides being a really nice, awesome vape. It's only a matter of time before they actually came up with a 25 millimeter, that's right, not 24, but 25 millimeter diameter tank that is just as awesome as the first one they came up with and probably will be a big hit as well. Seriously, it is awesome. Very nice vape. I'm going to take another vape if you don't mind. Tons of airflow, good vapor production, and the flavor is awesome. Let's go ahead and see what the Crius Plus can offer us from OBS. So this is a 25 millimeter diameter device with top and bottom airflow, where the top airflow, it's pretty unique in its own way. It's far off, you know, from one of those drip tip air slots that you find in other atomizers. Does nothing really much except mute the flavor, and most of the time when I get one of those top airflow, I just close it off and I get better flavor. But with the Crius Plus, the top airflow, the way it's designed, it actually helps to enhance the flavor when you keep the top airflow open. How it works is air goes in from the top here and it goes between the shaft and also an outer diameter, and instead of going all the way down just like your Griffin or your Gemini tank all the way down from underneath your coil, no, this doesn't. It goes only halfway and then it comes out and somehow it sucks up the flavor with it and into your mouth. So it really enhances the flavor with the top airflow. And it's got a huge deck for you to build on. It's 18 millimeters in diameter. You could easily put your big Clapton coils in there. It's capable of doing single and dual coil, just to let you know. If you want to do a single coil, it comes with a silicon adapter for you to plug it up and you can do a single coil. Other than that, it comes with velocity style posts as well. And they use a quartz glass tank instead of a Pyrex glass tank, so quartz is, you know, the quality is better than Pyrex and it's more expensive as well, and it also comes with a spare in the box. And this tank fills up to 5.8 ml of juice. As usual, uses the same top sight fill method where it's so easy, just pull it out and you've got a big juice port in there. All you got to do is just pump it, fill her up. This device, as I mentioned, is single and dual coil capable, plus it also came with a separate box where there's a deck in it that allows you to do a quad coil, and I think this is sold separately, okay, as an accessory. So this is quad coil capable, which we'll have a look in the close-ups, and what you have in the tank that comes in the box is for dual coil or single coil build. Okay, so if you buy one of this, you can actually swap out the decks and use it. Tell you what, let's dive down right now, do some close-ups, and then come back, we'll vape some more and we'll talk about it. Catch you later. All right, so this is the Crius Plus by OBS, the tank, and also the quad coil deck. Allows you to do a quad coil in there. We're gonna come to this shortly. Let's take a look at the tank first. The box that it comes in, of course, comes plastic shrink wrap like that with a picture of the device in it. You've got Crius Plus here, OBS, the sides. And underneath, you've got a QR code here as well. Product features, content of the package. You've got your scratch me, scratch and check authenticity to make sure you've got an authentic device here. Once you've broken out the shrink wrap, you can just lift off the cover. And in there, you're gonna find the instruction guide leaflet here that shows you how to do the build and also juice up the tank as well. And on the other side, more pictures. Very easy to understand, so that's the instruction guide for you. Comes with a spare quartz glass here, 25 millimeter in diameter, and also it's got one of these screwdrivers, which is a an Allen wrench like that. I kind of like this. This is going to be very handy because sometimes when we have our usual Allen wrench here, it's thick at the bottom here, so it's hard to get it in small little, you know, spaces like that. So you've got this slightly longer protruding one. It's easy to screw your, you know, grub screws down. And besides that, you've got your tank here, which we'll come to shortly. And underneath the foam padding, you've got a box here with some spares in there, Japanese cotton, lots of O-rings, and it's got two Clapton coils, pre-built Clapton coils in there. And in here, some grub screws and also your single coil adapter silicon piece here for you. If you want to do a single coil build, all you got to do is just use this to plug up the airflow hole there. And you can do a single coil build. I'm going to put that aside. And let's take a look at the tank itself. So this is your Crius Plus OBS engraving on the chimney chamber inside. Crius Plus there. Made out of stainless steel, 304. The dimension for this tank is 25 millimeters in diameter and by 66.2 millimeters all the way to the top of the drip tip. You've got 1, 2, 3, 4 airflow slots at the bottom, cyclops airflow, which is adjustable. And you've got your juice flow control inside. As you can see, this ring here with the arrow, just hold it and turn it, and that's to open up your airflow and close your airflow. So when you're filling up your juice, make sure you close your juice flow, sorry. Top, there's another airflow as well, which we'll have a look at, which is pretty interesting. You have your 510 drip tip here. Can also open up this piece here, the top airflow. That's your top airflow, cyclops style airflow there. All right, let's break it down one piece at a time. And to remove it, all you got to do is just hold the section here, turn it anti-clockwise, and that's your deck there. So let's take a look at this portion as well. You can also remove this. Breaks off like that, opens up like that. You've got your silicon ring there to prevent any leaking. That's your chimney chamber. That's the top section there. This is one piece itself. All right, so if you want to open up your fill port, just pull, and that is a very, very big fill port there for you. Right, so how this actually works is air goes in from the top here. I'm just going to put this back. Air goes in from the top here and it goes inside. You see this inner diameter and the wall of this. So the air actually travels in between here, comes out and goes back into your center shaft here. So you've got your airflow going in here, traveling down in between this and back into the shaft and to your mouth. So like I said, it's not going to go all the way down to your deck and coming from underneath your coil, but just halfway like that and then back to the top, and somehow it sucks up all the flavor, all right, giving you awesome flavor. So that's the top section here for you. We're going to take a look at the build deck itself right now. And you've got your velocity style deck. I think these are 2 millimeter diameter post holes, grub screws in them. And you've got an 18 millimeter diameter deck here, which is really huge, very spacious. Two airflow slots here. So airflow goes from here, 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 and four angles, four sides up to this, two on each side coming up from here. So if you want to do a single coil build, all you got to do is just take the silicon piece here, plug up the hole, the juice hole, and also the airflow. And once you've got it plugged up, you can actually just do a single coil build. Shouldn't be a problem. And that's your juice channel there. It's got a guide ring for you to you know, do your wick, put in your wick here on both sides. Yeah, very large juice channel. And at the bottom, it's got your 510 pin, gold plated, if I'm not mistaken, engravings designed by OBS Crius Plus. And to put it back, all you got to do is just get the tank the chimney barrel, put it back in your tank, and you have this piece on top. Just screw it back on. Once you screw it back on, to adjust your juice flow, just turn it left or right. Just hold down this section here to open and to close it. Close up your airflow, pull, and that's your fuel port there. Fill it up easy. All right, and then you have your drip tip right on top. You can swap it out to change to your own personal drip tip if you'd like to. Just push it in and that's your own personal drip tip. So, but I prefer using theirs. So that's the Crius OBS, the Crius Plus for you. For quad coil build, that's how it looks. Shows you how to build the deck, and it's got this cardboard band here. So this deck is for your quad coil build. All you got to do is just have one wire on top, screw it down, and the other one where you go down and screw it here. Likewise, one wire on top and one wire down. So you're going to be sharing your wick hole with the others. This is more for experienced builders. I'm sure you know how to work this thing. That's your quad coil build. Well, basically that, we'll get back topside, we'll vape on it, and we'll talk some more. So welcome back up top, guys, and the Crius Plus 25 millimeter diameter tank here. We're gonna take a vape before we go on. I am vaping on, don't usually do this, and I don't do very much juice reviews nowadays, so I thought I'd just, you know, put it in as well. This is Monster Cloud. It's a very yummy vape. And what I have here is mango flavor. This particular bottle is specially brewed for me with 12 milligrams of nic level in it, and I think what you get from the shops is 6 and 9 if I'm not mistaken, but it's called Monster Cloud. It's called Casanova. Okay, 30 ml premium juice, very nice, very yummy. I'm gonna take a vape right now. I've got the airflow halfway open and also top and bottom. Let's go for it. Good vapor production, and the flavor is yummy. Flavor is even better when you have it halfway opened, and if you want to open up the airflow completely open, top and bottom, which is what I have now. I've just opened it up. We're gonna take another vape. The pros: big deck at 18 millimeters in diameter. Allow you to do bigger Clapton coils, put in there. In fact, my Clapton coil, dual Clapton coil in there is 3 millimeter coils, not crammed up, lots of space in there. Tons of airflow, that I can assure you. A top and bottom airflow. Top airflow is great. Open it up and you get better flavor. Juice flow control, nice. Thick juices, no problem at all. And if it's your 60-40 juices, normally I just keep half the juice flow control open. That's it. It's good enough. No leaking. I've never had any leaking issues out of this. 5.8 ml of juice capacity in there. Top fill method, fantastic. Just pull and you've got a big juice port inside. Just fill her up and you're on the go. Option to use your own personal drip tip if you want to. It's your normal 510 drip tip. If you'd like to change out your drip tip, go ahead. And you can swap out the deck from the dual coil to the quad coil if you want. Like I said, this is sold separately. I'm pretty sure it's sold separately, okay? This allows you to do quad coil, and this is dual coil or single coil. The tank is built solid, nice. comes with a quartz tank as well, which is better than your Pyrex tank. Okay, as I mentioned, flavor and vapor, pretty good. So much to like about the Crius Plus, it's hard to find a con in it. I can't find a con in it so far. You know, the thing is, all these tanks coming out just keeps getting better and better all the time. I mean, the competition is stiff with manufacturers. They have to constantly come up with better and better tanks all the time to stay ahead, to stay on top, which is a good thing for vapors like us. Price-wise, the Crius Plus, it is available in Malaysia, or I think it's going to be available in Malaysia in just a couple of days. And this will be retailing for 120 ringgit, if I'm not mistaken. Don't quote me, but, you know, I think it is going to be retailing for 120 ringgit. And you can get it from Vape Empire outlets. Okay, all the stores in Malaysia, Vape Empire carries this. Okay, I think they are the main distributors for OBS right now, so you can get it from them. In the US, shouldn't be a problem for you to get your hands on one. I didn't do a Google search or anything like that, but really, if you just search on the internet, it shouldn't be a problem for you to get one. Okay, so this is the Crius Plus by OBS, another winning tank here. I'm going to take another vape and then we'll call it a wrap. Really nice. Well, until the next one, thank you so much for your time. Thank you for your support. Until then, God bless and bye for now.